your love for pleasure. May damn your soul. Your love for revolution, for feminism. You may have persuaded yourself that the Bible is not true. You may consider yourself liberated from social mores. You may have succeeded in disobeying your parents to be free to sin. Now you have a conscience that will not let you rest and smites you day and night. You've given away virtue, chastity, innocence. You know it better than anybody else. And this is true, friends. Dr. Ankell in his book said that the reason youngsters will engage in promiscuity and fornication, he said one of the prerequisites is disobedient to parents. He said once they pass that line, they will yield their bodies to one another. But first they must learn contempt against their parents. Then they've crossed the line for which there is no return. Now they must meet God.
Someone hold the monitor, please. I can't hear. Thanks. We forgot to use the roller. Our big mistake. It's always
being paid for this.
Yeah, I'm getting a lot of money for playing this one request.
Thank you.
Canadian ice fire. Blood right through your veins. You're killing people. You see fire going right through your veins, man. It feels really good. Now, you don't have fucking tracks on your arms. See any tracks? See any tracks? Any little holes? That's a mole there.
I know.
881. I've got the band here with me. I've got a band for you you're not going to believe. This band fits a description of noise like you've never heard before. This band has changed their name. The management name of the band is Mark. That will always be the same. It stands for Method of Control. And the band's name this afternoon will be Knocked Up Teens, since their other name is not broadcast worthy according to FCC regulations. This first song will be an interlude of two pieces done with, I should mention, some of the equipment we have on hand. We've got an Oldsmobile gas tank, a Chevy gas tank, we've got a grinder, a drum board, a couple of cassette decks, a full-fledged rhythm section, a guitar, and some vocals. I think you will find this very interesting, and you'll treasure it for years if you do start your tape recorders now. We'll turn it over to Knocked Up Teens, live in our studios with two songs.
Exclusive Noise, 90.3.
Welcome all new listeners that have accidentally tuned in or came here on purpose. Hey, stick around, you might enjoy it. This is the only place where you'll hear industrial noises live on the radio from our very own production studio. The band is standing by. I think there's a problem. I think they lost the gas cap to one of the tanks. And as soon as they find that, it looks like we'll be back in business. But it doesn't seem like we're going to get any sound out of them besides that annoying... Here it comes. I knew they could do it. Live. Knocked Up Teens on WRIU. Thank you. knocked up teens. Gonna be back. We're gonna take another break.